Hi, welcome to BaniTech channel. Here we are going to see about why REF can able to protect the winding over 80 to 95% only. For that, I am going to show the transformer which have delta star transformer with neutral along with REF production setup also. In this, we are going to see deeply first on star winding alone. On this winding, I am going to consider it's a 230 volt transformer. In that, I am going to take any one winding only for clear understanding. When the transformer connected to power supply during that time, if we measure the voltage from neutral point to phase end, we will get a full voltage. If it is 230 volt, then we will get 230 volt. If we measure voltage from neutral point to point on inside the winding nearer to the phasor side, then we can able to see the voltage drop depend on the number of winding. For me, it is approximately 162 volt. If we measure voltage from neutral point to point very nearer to the neutral side, then we can able to see the voltage drop very deeply. For me, it is approximately 67.5 volt. Again, I am going to measure voltage from neutral point to very nearer to the neutral point. Then we can able to see the voltage is approximately to zero. From this, we came to the one conclusion that if we see the voltage from phasor side to the neutral point, it will start to reduce or drop, and over the neutral point it will be nearly to zero when you reach nearer the neutral point. Now we are going to three phase winding. In this, I am going to show voltage and current characteristics. If we see the current, it will be same from the phasor side to neutral side. Wherever if we check the current or if we measure the current, it will be same. On same winding, if we check the voltage will be reduced from the phasor side to neutral side. Now we go to delta star transformer with REF setup. Let us consider the fault on middle of the winding. Over there, it has sufficient voltage to drive the huge fault current. Due to the presence of NER or NET on the neutral point, it will reduce the current. This will be sensed with neutral CT, and according to coordination with core balance CT, the REF production will be operate depend on relay settings. Again, we will take one fault condition on transformer. In this time, we are going to take very nearer point to the neutral side of the winding. Over here, it will have only lesser voltage. Since it have less voltage with reference to neutral point, over here the fault current can be produced only less, but due to presence of NER or NET, the current further it will be limited. So it will be very very less current will be flow towards neutral. This less current is very difficult to sense by this neutral CT. Since the CT is not able to sense, or if it is sense also, it will be very very less current only able to drive over the REF circuit. This REF will not able to activate for this lesser value. Due to this, the REF is not able to protect over 5 to 20% of neutral side of the winding, and remaining it can able to protect only 80 to 95% only. I believe that from this video, you are clear about REF production. On next video, I am going to make REF high impedance production with in zone and out zone fault condition. By this, we came to the end of the section. Be safe and see you on next video. Thank you for watching this video. Take care and bye from BaniTech channel.